2-0 pitch, and Vallo hammers it to deep left, way back, and this one is gone. Solo home run for Vallo, his first big fly of the season, and Wilmington cuts further into the Red Sox lead, making it 3-2 on the solo blast. That was a huge home run from Vallo, who just uppercut that fastball from Raudez out of the yard.